What's going on? Please don't go off on one.
She met up with my mum.
I'm sorry.
Why do you say you have a bug? You don't even look ill.
Yeah. Yeah, I know. Well, what can I say?
Mum was right then. You don't want to tell him.
No, wait, actually, that is not true. I was gonna, and then something happened, okay? And I can't right now.
So, I mean, why text me and make out you're ill? Like, that hurts, that does.
Look, okay, it's my daughter. Well, actually, no, it's my granddaughter. She's ill in hospital, okay? She's waiting for a heart transplant, and my daughter, that's Debbie, she's got so much on her plate right now, all right? She's super stressed, and I just didn't think it was the right time.
It's okay. I understand.
I am so sorry.
Well, don't be.
I really didn't want to hurt you.
You haven't. Anyway, I'm glad it's come to this.
Are you?
Yeah, because, you know, it's made my mind up about something.
About what?
I've really got to move out of my mum's.
Well, where are you going to move to?
Somewhere around here.